So I just finished my swim. During the ride to work, I'll typically listen to news for a little while and then give some thought to my upcoming meetings. This morning, I had my first meetings at 8:30. So we're gonna meet to talk about an improvement initiative we're working on. When I was in the Navy, I served on a nuclear-powered submarine, and one of the key areas of emphasis in the Navy was procedural compliance. And what's interesting is the vaccine manufacturing industry also emphasizes that, because in both the U.S. military and in vaccine manufacturing, we want to make sure we execute our procedures the same way and we get the same outcome every time. So in the vaccine world, our products are safe and effective every single time. So I started this morning with an opportunity to coach some engineers who are working on a very specific tactical problem to improve the capacity and productivity of one particular processing line. So that's very satisfying. You get to see the results in the short term. Participated in some more strategic meetings where we look about long-term projects that need to be executed and define the next steps that need to be executed now so that we can be a reliable supplier of our vaccines for many years into the future. Most of the vaccines we manufacture were discovered here and have been made here for quite a number of years, and that legacy of discovery continues. And it's really just an incredible company and an incredible culture of people trying to help make medicines.